Guys, so I saw some of the Busman's ad responses on Reddit. I'm not sure how you can find it. I guess if you just look me up, Marco DC, I just saw it. It was sent to me by someone. So I just checked it out. You know, a lot of it's really not true, but to me, it's just kind of funny. I'm like, okay, like I'm pretty normal. I have a way better mind than most celebrities. I mean, there's a lot of good quality celebrities out there, but a lot of them do plastic surgery. A lot of them do kind of like spend their money on ridiculous things or do crazy things. I'm pretty normal. I would say I'm pretty normal. I guess I'm not famous yet, so that's probably why. But even when I am famous, I don't see myself as being a big spender or someone that, you know, I have a good job. I have a good job. I'm a car salesman, so I do a decent there. I make a good salary, a decent salary, not really great, crazy great or anything. But a lot of the stuff on there was not true. But to me, it's just funny, you know. I mean, that's just what comes with the territory of being a celebrity-like figure. But yeah, so some of the stuff, like handing out flyers at Health Science Center, that's something I would never do. I mean, I would do it, but it wasn't something that I did do. A lot of it was just people making stuff up, but and some people did say some really nice compliments on there too as well. I mean, I'm very good looking, I'm incredibly good looking, I'm very nice as well, I'm super nice, and I'm also very talented. You know, some people mentioned about my work ethic and all that. You know, to me, it doesn't really matter what people say. I'm not really worried about it. As long as I lead the life that I think I should lead. And I'm leading a pretty good life, I would say. You know, I've had maybe 20 years as a volunteer at a hospital before. I've had a lot of good quality jobs, decent jobs. I wouldn't say great or anything, but I'm a decent worker. I'm definitely a hard worker, for sure. I model as well, so that's pretty cool. So I'm doing quite a few things that are really good, you know. So to me, it's just kind of silly to see all that, but... But people can say whatever they want. They really don't know me. There are people know. I think the stuff that's going on about me right now is just new stuff because I'm emerging as an artist. But people know. I think people know deep down that I'm actually a really good quality person, and a really good quality artist as well, and that I would never do anything really mean or anything. I'm a nice person, and that's a lot of celebs are not nice. So to me, that's a good quality to have. So you know, for me, it's just kind of like, well, it's a little too much negative stuff. I'm like, well, okay, you know, it's beyond stuff that I wouldn't even think of. But you know, some people just have their opinion. That's just how they are. But I really think that people's real opinion is not that. When they see my videos, they know, yeah, this guy is actually really good. Unusually good. So good that it's unbelievable. And that's what they think they see. But people that make comments that are negative, maybe they're not doing so well, so I don't feel good for them. Obviously, you want to do better. So if your channel's not doing very well, and you see people criticizing me that are also not doing very well, you're going to do the same, obviously. So to me, it's not really important what people say now, obviously. But if you, and then you have to consider the source, right? If you hear it from a certain source that's not good, well, then yes, it's not true. So anyway... That just comes with the territory of being a popular person and being someone that's in the spotlight. And to me, it's not a big deal, really. So I don't really mind as long as it's getting me publicity. Obviously, I'm a really good quality person. It's unbelievable how good quality person I am. And so, yes, some of this stuff really wasn't true at all. I'm like, okay, like that doesn't make any sense. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. You guys are all great. I really appreciate it. And if you want to throw in some positive comments on my channel, doesn't matter what Reddit really says, I don't really mind. But if you want to throw in positive comments there too, that'd be great. So anyway, I feel my channel is super, super good. I feel that I'm a good quality person, mentally, inside and out, and spiritually. So I feel I'm really good quality all around. So if you like me and you like my channel, totally enjoy it. It's really, really good. I think it's amazing. I look at RuPaul Drag Race, and I see that the celebrities on there are not very good in terms of their ability to perform as a drag queen. They don't look as good as I do, for sure. I lip sync better, I dance better, I do all that better. And the cool thing is, I'm really a guy. I'm really a good-looking guy. So when I do the Melina, it's kind of surprising that I can look as good as I do as a guy, because I'm really, really good-looking as a guy. I'm like a lady killer. Not, you know what I mean? Like I'll get all the ladies. I'm very popular with women. I'm very good-looking. I'm super attractive. So as a guy, I'm kind of like, wow, you're gorgeous. And then as a girl, I'm like so the same way. And it's just like shocking that a person can do both. I'm beyond celebrity, I would say. Like, not beyond. Obviously, there's some people that are really talented. Like Madonna, for instance. She's really gorgeous as a woman, but when she does a guy performance, you know, she doesn't look like a guy at all. Lady Gaga, the same thing. And then RuPaul. Obviously, RuPaul's good as a drag queen, but as a guy, he doesn't look very good. So I'm very, very lucky to do both. And always remember, I mean, if you're really right-wing, just remember I only do it because I look super good. And I don't think anyone's really, really right-wing. There's obviously something wrong with you there. Maybe it's just a personal preference. But I'm not gay myself. But it might be a personal preference of what kind of things you produce out there. But if you're really, really right-wing, and that might just be a hobby of yours or how you like to be. But I don't think anyone really can be that judgmental about something that positive. But some people are. But I'm not gay, of course. But some people are. They should not be treated that way. So some people just say that because they're right wing or whatever, but I'm not even gay myself, but if I am, then it wouldn't matter. But the whole point is, you know, some people just are like that because that's just their personality. They see someone dress up as a woman, they don't like it. You know, personally for me, I don't really like seeing a man dress as a woman, personal preference, but that's because they don't usually look that good. If they look really, really good, I'm like, wow, that's crazy good. But I really want to support anyone that is a gay person or attracted to the opposite, the same sex, or is transgender, because I dress up as a woman. I'm not going to be like against it, obviously. So I'm really supportive of all people. I really want heterosexual, homosexual, lesbian, bi, transgender, anybody that watches my channel, because I want more fans. I don't want to be rude to people because I don't want... Because I want to be like, oh my God, you're terrible. Why would I do that? I'm a very nice person too. Like, I'm nice to people that are of all walks of life. I'm very nice. So anyway, I'm really wanting to say that that's just shocking to me. But it's not really that shocking. You know, when you see it, you're just like, okay, whatever. You're just like, why would somebody say that when you're totally a normal person deep down? All my fans are really great, even the negative ones, because I know the negative ones are not doing so well, so they're struggling, or maybe that's just their personality, they're not doing well, but that might be their personality, or maybe they just don't like certain things about me, and that's okay. You don't have to like me, really. I don't mind, but I feel very likable, I feel very attractive, I feel all that. I feel very, very good, so I'm really glad to be me. Thank you thank my parents, obviously, and God. I really appreciate that. But so I really want to encourage you guys, if you want to check out the Reddit, if you want to leave a positive comment there, that's cool. I think people know deep down that I'm actually a really good talent. Just setting the talent alone, besides the fact that I'm a good person, and a good looking person as well, but the talent itself is just so good that it's just like, wow. So anyway, I'm going to leave it at that. Check it out if you want. I don't have the link. I think the link is on my page. It might actually be on one of the comments on one of my videos. So you can check it out. Please support me if you want. But someone did mention a comment about right wing, and that's why they mentioned the negative things. But some people are just not doing well. You know, they don't have a good channel. So, you know, they're struggling, or they're just not a good quality person. Or they're just mentally ill themselves, so they don't know what to say, so they just do that. I mean, personally, for me, like I said, I love doing my channel. I'm always going to do my channel. I love it very much. I really enjoy it. And I think I know people really like it. I'm getting more views now than I have before. So I guess that's the thing too, right? When you have something like that come out, people make comments, and then you get kind of like a more popular because people are saying all kinds of things. So, I mean, I'm just, you know, for me, I guess because I've never been famous, for me, it's just shocking to see all this stuff come out with all this. But I guess it's what famous people deal with. But I never really thought it would happen to me, because I kind of like, well, I never thought I'd be, well, I mean, I knew I was good looking, but I never knew I'd be getting fame, you know. But it's kind of nice. It's really nice. But that's the stuff that just comes with the territory, which I'm like, oh, okay. But I'm like, it's just, you know, when you see celebrities deal with it, you're like, oh, there's an ad about Madonna, and it's terrible. Oh, my God, I can't believe it. And then you're like, Madonna's good. How could you say that, you know? But when you see it about yourself, you're like, oh, that's kind of neat. I never thought that would happen to me. So I guess I'm getting more famous, which is good. I'm really appreciative. And I really want to thank all my fans. Positive and negative comments are good. I prefer positive, obviously. Some people just don't. Maybe if I was just Marco the whole time, I'd always be giving positive comments. But I really like Melina because she's really pretty, and I would never want to stop doing Melina because she's so gorgeous, and I really think it's a good thing for people to see, you know. And if you are right wing and you're worried about where I'm going to become or whatever, what I'm going to become, just check out my dad. My dad is a very good looking guy. Obviously, my dad would never do something like that, but my dad is a very good-looking guy. He's done very, very well for himself. So that's something that I want to be. So I'm not going to go through a sex change, or even though it would be okay if I did, but I'm not going to. I like being a guy. So if you are right-wing or you just don't like me for dressing up as Melina, don't worry. I like being Marco more. I just think my fans would miss out if I didn't do Melina. Okay, thanks, guys. And I really want to say thank you to all my fans that are loyal. Even the fans that are saying nasty things but really like me deep down. Thank you to all my fans. You guys are great. Thank you. Okay, bye.